So my first question is,
you know, I have to be honest with you. I never really liked interviews.
But anyways, when you call me on the phone, I should say yes.
You're so young. Boop.
Boop.
Hey! I was young too.
But you're like a mirror image of myself.
Good to know. Anyways, my first question is...
Oh, I forgot to ask. Would you like a Tootsie Roll?
I'm sorry, a what?
A Tootsie Roll! I just couldn't go to a day without having one.
Absolutely scrumptious. So, would you like
one? No thanks. I'll stick to my mama tea. Oh, we'll ask any question. This is supposed to be an interview, of course.
Yes, my first question is regarding to your company and how you run it.
See, there's been numerous rumors speculating that things are just too ridiculous to be true.
You should chance to clear the air.
So, Schnuff, how exactly do you explain how state trust works?
Well, that's like asking how gravity works. It just does.
See, our corporation is like any other corporation.
Think of us as a dry cleaning service. A dry cleaner erases stains off people's clothes.
We erase people's mistakes!
Yes, but do you mind explaining how you erase people's mistakes?
We erase people's mistakes!
Yes, but how do you do that?
How do you mean that? Here, let me show you.
Do you get it now, Claire Duncan?
So what you're saying is... You sell chalkboard erasers! No, of course we don't. That would be a disgrace.
So, how exactly do you erase people's mistakes?
Fine. I guess I'll just have to show you the hard way.
Okay, put these goggles on. And don't take them off.
This is incredibly dangerous.
Do not try this at home.